Apple on Wednesday posted its fourth quarter earnings results, revealing that the iPhone maker now holds $205.9 billion cash on hand. This, however, signifies a 2.2% drop in its cash pile from the last quarter, where it reported a cash pile of $210.6 billion. Apple posted $64 billion revenue for the quarter ending September, marking its highest Q4 revenue ever. Subscribe to the channel for more news.